Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Mount Blade Bannerlord with the Game of Thrones mod. We are back where we left off last time. I have just switched around a little bit of our companions. I actually found Theon Greyjoy. So I thought he was a better commander to the bowmen than the other one we had. So I just put him into the key or to the to the tavern, and he can stay there and do tournaments, I think they do when they are in there. And then I actually also found out that Wuvun is over here, the giant you can have as a companion, but he costs to recruit, costs around 18,000 coins. So if we can get that, that would be awesome to have Wuvun then, because I think giants in this game is just so overpowered. But if we can get it, we will get go and get him. And if we can, it's just I have in here, I have done so I can find him. He's so massive, you can't see anything. So that is achievable. But let's go and see, because somebody is raiding or besieging my town down here. Oh, that was stupid.
What do you want, stranger?
Cavalry charge!
Just charge them. Down you go. Hand it off. Don't turn around. And we'll just put that lord in here so he can stay there. Ah, they took it. Damn it. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. What? That was lucky. Holy damn. Susie's... I don't know what they are... Oh, two armies. I don't know what they are doing, but they are just... helping each other siege down one castle for some reason. Why can I suddenly only have that much? That's a little bit weird. So we're waiting around to for some more guys to come over. Are we going to retake Cassie? Yep, we are. Thousand men in here, holy damn. And more is coming. Let's go. Let's just shoot them in the back. against us. Look, and just imagine if Wu-Wong was here. He would just go crazy. Just throw these ones, but don't think I can throw that long. Get down somehow. Ooh, more arrows, yes please. I could go around, but I think it's a little bit risky. They're not pushing, they just got a press off. Okay, I think we have taken the game, maybe? Thank you. Way more arrows! Oh, more men coming in. No! Guys, they're going around you. Two-handed ones, they are just a menace. Push down, please. Nice. I got 20. Ooh, yes. The hound is in here. Noise. Ho 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 ho. What's that that cost that much? Oh, we got a horse? I think actually I will sell that because then we can get Wuwun. I wanna get him in. Let's see if he's still in Lannisport. Yes, he is. Wuwun, I'm coming for you. There we go. Now we have a giant in our army. As well. He's huge. So they have pushed us back over here. That's a little bit annoying. Oh, that's why. Holy crap. So all the Lannister armies is over here. Damn it. That means we will lose that one again. My plan was actually to push the Lannisters down here so we could go down and hit Highgarden or the Reach down here so we could get that one over. But if that doesn't happen when there's four armies in this person area, then and I'm just thinking, what should I do then? Could go up here and see if we could find some walkers. Beyond the wall. Just to get a little bit more money, because we have a money problem at the moment. And that can give us a ton of money. Again, that will also lose me a lot of men. Somebody's eating Asmark. Can we get around to Asmark somehow? They have basically given up on this area up here because we have pushed them all the way this way.
Yours is not a face I know.
But I have a giant, so I think you will lose.
Soldiers! Form a shield wall!
Shields up. Wuwun! Do your thing!
Troops!
Go to the...
Give them trees. Hell! Troops! Move! Soldiers! Move! Soldiers! Cavalry! Move! Troops! Forward! Soldiers! Move!
Precisely what I wanted.
Horsemen!
Nice job, guys.
Troops!
Move forward!
Soldiers!
Into the trees! Try again. Try again. Oh! Horsey! Ooh!
Cavalry! Move!
Fire will. Hey, boys.
Move to enemy!
Move up.
Horsemen! Move! Horsemen, charge! Cavalry, forward! Move! Cavalry! Attack! Oh, we lost the tournament, holy crap. But we gained a lot of things. We have a little bit of run again. Oh, I also have those prisoners I can sell. So let's just scroll over to Pike and let's see what we can get of manpower back. Ooh, sitting down Casey again. But where did all of those armies go? Ooh, a Mormon, I should join that. A Mormon army. How big is it though? 1,300. Yeah, she got taken out down here. It's just a little bit annoying that they have so many armies together. So if you now take 187 divided by 3, no. 106 divided by 3, 62. Management. So that's 28. Should be up there, plus 2. So there we have 17 or 47. So that's 4 left. There we go. Then it's 5 plus 18 plus. I have a calculator, so I'm not sitting and doing this in my brain. That would hurt a bit. Plus 4 plus 1 plus 1. So that will be 42, 5. And then we just need 60 bowmen more, or 62 bowmen. I need a recruiter here. speak to Erik Ironmaker. Oh, okay. So we can have Greyjoy house guards or something like that. No thanks. Enemy army, come here.
What do you want, Strain?
I want your life. Begin the duel.
Stop.
Capture the enemy. Thank you. Thank for the horses and the food. Oh, they're actually seizing something over there. Maybe they actually have decided to go over here now. More armies appearing. I was just thinking maybe we should check out this one. I want Wu Wun with us, just because it's Wu Wun. He usually has longer hair than he has right now, but... Come on, Woon! Hit him! Just pulling in towards me. Or towards my men. Only you? That's bad for you. Lucky bastard. Holy crap. Maybe it's good we have Wuwun with us.
You.
Go crazy. Nice, guys. One got knocked out, that's fine. We have no, we don't have any bows. If you could join that Mormon army, I would do it. This is Lord Mor. Let's go, Lordy. Balon Greyjoy, come here, you bastard.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Under my command! Troops! Make a shield wall! Move!
Ready, man? Oh, he only have cavalry and infantry. Okay.
Troops! Move! Soldiers! Move!
Get over there fast. We will hold this position. He's dead now.
Soldiers, forward!
Oh.
Move! cavalry! Move!
I will cut you down, Balon. You're mine. I have your son in my custody. He's just over on the other side of the river there.
Soldiers! Forward! Soldiers! Wheel! Troops! Onward!
Charge! Push them over the edge.
Kill them all.
Lost 12 men, but that's how it is. Is the beast last? Largest city over there. You're going all the way up there for some reason. No, you're not. You're going down. If we could just take out Raven or the their armies, then I think actually we could push them hard, or push them long back at least. Let's see if we can't join them down here. Where are they going for their armies or? Or did their armies get screwed? Ah.
Stop there. Who are you?
Damn it, I didn't. They were too long away. You never learn. Oh yes. Let's turn this.
Under my orders!
Let's go. There's a lot of horses here!
Ooh, no, 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 no!
Don't wanna die, don't wanna die, don't wanna die. Oh, that was a lady there. Give me that banner! Armor is so tough on these Lannisters. Stone arch. there was one army going, at least. Kevin Lannister died in the battle. Aelon had fleed. And then let's go over here and help the Mormon army instead of that one. We'll just retake that one, I think. That was at least one army gone. I don't know who's sieging here.
It's been a while.
Begin the duel. Damn it.
I yield. You have
I'd wish you peace and the
there are all of these small armies running around my city. That war will come in just a sec again. But with that peace, I will end it here, guys. So thanks for tuning in for tonight's episode. Much appreciated. If you have liked it, remember you can always leave a like. And if you have any suggestions, please remember to leave a comment or any other comments are also welcome. If they have any comments to leave, then just please leave it. If you want to support me, the only ways to support me at the moment is going to subscribe here and hit the notification button so you get a notification every time I upload a video. Or you can go over to my Twitch channel and follow me over there and hit the notification button there as well. You can follow me and know when I go live. All my socials is with links down below. Otherwise, you can also go into my Discord community server. We are planning a playthrough of 7 Days to Die in there. So if you are interested in that and want to join it, maybe go in and check that out. And we are also doing a multiplayer of Astroneer over on Twitch at the moment. So if you want to be part of that, you're also welcome to join my Discord community server and go in and chat with me or the other guys right there. So please check that out as well, and I will see you Vikings next time. See ya.